Hi there, Halu here. It is approximately 7:40 in the morning. Woke up at 4:30 this morning and headed to the gym. Today I decided to focus on doing my legs since a chiropractor told me that my ass, I don't have an ass. Told me my ass is flat. Said I don't have an ass, which is true. That's like the main factor to all my back problems. I don't have an ass and I sit pretty much on my spine, I guess. Anyways, worked on some legs today. Here are some of those workouts I did. Last night, I forgot to charge my phone after editing yesterday's video. It took me about an hour and a half, and I just passed out right after, so I completely forgot about it. Had to survive at the gym with like 2%. Luckily, I don't know how or why, but sometimes your phone lasts the longest on 1%. I was able to complete my workout session and still be able to listen to my audiobook the entire duration. So upon finishing my audiobook yesterday, I started the compound effect today. I forget who the author is, but it's definitely resonating with a lot of the things I'm trying to do, which is just make small incremental changes in my day-to-day life, such as recording every day and kind of just tracking, you know, me drinking water, taking my vitamins, getting better sleep, so and so. So I'm looking forward to diving deeper into this book. And yeah, I just listen to audiobooks or podcasts that are interesting on my way to work and on my way back, and just those small little minutes in between commuting and getting to places and doing things. I don't know, kind of like sparks a little change in you, makes you feel a little bit better of the day, gives you some ideas on how to improve your own well-being, improve your own life. I dig it. I like it. So I'm currently headed to work, and then after that is going to be the annual company party. Apparently the food is pretty decent, and there's an open bar, but you know, I'm not the type to really drink around family or co-workers, knowing myself. Only my friends get to see that side of me. So that should be pretty interesting and fun, but I'm just looking forward to eating, honestly.
It is just a little bit before 1 p.m., which means it is lunchtime. I packed my broccoli and short ribs. Work has been pretty chill today. I mean, it's usually quieter during the weekends, but that also means that there's a lot of downtime. And sometimes I get sleepy, sometimes I don't, but as for today, I did get a little sleepy. That also could be because I ran out of Nespresso pods to make coffee this morning. But I did go into the break room, make some coffee for myself, and now I'm feeling okay. Not completely awake, but okay. Just a little hungry, so I'm excited to get into this and enjoy my lunch. Time is now 4 p.m. I got off an hour early because of the party tonight. About to go home, put together the clips that I took earlier today, and probably get ready, head back out. Hoping that this party's gonna be fun. It'll be really fun to see my coworkers drunk, if anyone decides to do such a thing. But yeah, just hoping to enjoy some good food, free food, and we'll see how it goes. Once I got home, the shoe rack I ordered for my mom arrived, so I decided to put that together. And yeah, I think it looks better than the old one. This is what I decided on. I was gonna wear a blazer, but my girlfriend told me that it was gonna be overdressed, so I pretty much wore what I wear to work every day. It is 10 p.m. and I just got back from the annual company party. It was cool seeing the entire organization gathered in celebration. I had only been there for a little under a year, but there were some others that were employed for over 20 years. I don't think that that would ever be me, but it's nice to gain some perspective of my coworkers. There was an open bar, and the food wasn't half bad. Obviously, I was the one to start the line for food. There were also several raffles that took place. As you can see, I took home $100 in Hongbao and another $100 in Target gift cards. This will probably go to my girlfriend. I'll finish the rest of the evening by showering, then putting this video together. But I am pooped, and I cannot wait to go to sleep. Holla at you later, nerds.